This is how hackers are crashing your phone remotely. Check this out. As you can see, airplane mode, Bluetooth, and Wi-Fi are disabled, so I'm going to start the attack. So this phone's already crashed. Nothing's working. This phone is now crashed as well. If you're in a public place and you don't want this to happen, disable Bluetooth from your settings, not the control center. If your phone's crashed, hit the up volume button, the down volume button, and then hold the power button until your phone reboots.